And today we are again going to see a simple moving average strategy along with a parabolic SAR. So let's get started. I'm going to apply a couple of indicators, the popular one, the moving average. And for this, I'm going to set it to the light green and fee rate 4 and the width to extra bold. And the type of this indicator is SMA. Apply again. I'm going to hit indicator and then apply the moving average indicator. And this time I'm going to set the period to 30. And the type of this indicator is SMA, simple moving average. And width to bold and apply. Now you see that we are going to meet the intersection over here. To support our strategy, I'm going to add another indicator known as parabolic SAR indicator. This is the parabolic SAR indicator. I will keep this default as it is. Apply. Okay, we started getting the indication here. Parabolic SAR, these two dots is an indication that this trend will be reverse and it will go down, but these two lines had not intersected each other, so we cannot make a decision. We had received only one signal, and now you see we had another signal, and I'm going to put $5 for 1 minute. Now I had received this signal, and I'm going to wait for this 30 second, 35 second, 33 second, 28, 27, 23, 21, 22. Definitely we are going to win this. So if we win, we will be getting the extra profit of $4. 3, 2, 1. Yes, this is how we made a profit of $4. Thanks for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe. Apply this strategy on your dummy account. Once you feel confident in your strategy, then go with the live account.